Alright, so since this feels like a church, I'm gonna act like my pastor. So y'all my brothers and sisters, right? Y'all my brothers and sisters? Alright, so what I'm gonna ask y'all to do is, when I say amen, I need y'all to say amen. Amen?
Amen.
That's what I'm talking about. So let me tell y'all about a little thing called BPP. Y'all know what BPP is? Alright, BPP stands for Black People Problem. Now, Black People Problems consists of one, being too dark. That one family member that's still at Walmart. Yo, Dad. Talk about that. Alright, so let me tell y'all about the time when I had BPP. It was in 7th grade, it was the end of the day, I was out with my squad. And you know, we all had the buses coming. I was with my friends. The buses were arriving. I told my friend, hey bro, we gotta go. He was like, alright, I tapped him up. And then, you know, I shook his hand, I was like, man, you got a little rough. He was like, what you mean, bro? My hand's smoother than a baby's butt. So you know, I'm like, alright. And then he's like, let me shake your hands. And I'm like, okay. So he shakes my hands are clean, they're good. And then he starts holding my shirt. I'm like, okay, what is this man doing? Is he a TSA agent? Like, is he trying to shake me down? And then he tries to get my leg. And this man passed my leg. I'm like, nah, stop that. He tried to get my leg again, he tried to rub it. I said, nah, stop that. So then I start walking, you know, I'm doing my little walk. He starts chasing me. I'm like, nah, you know what I'm saying? And then I get to one part, and then I'm tripped. And then as I'm tripping, I hear the song in the arms of an angel. I hit the ground, and I'm like, no, this man gets to my leg, and he just starts rushing it up. And when I say I look like one of those kids that you know, that you see, that has all ash, you know, they got the food and all that stuff, I was white as snow. I was like, bro, it's not even winter. Oh my gosh. So as this man looks, everybody starts laughing. They're like, poor game, you know, get on this man. You know, I'm just like, no. Down, some kid gets on his bus, you know, he's chilling, and then he looks back and he's like, hey, ain't you that kid that was asking? I'm like, bruh, are you serious? So the moral of this story is, one, don't be ashy. If you go to www.bpp.com, Black People Problems, you can you can actually donate 80 cents a day to help the ash go away. Am I right? That's what I'm talking about. So as my cousin's dad used to say, I'll be right back, and I'll catch y'all later. Your boy G, I'm out.